Okay, it is PCT day 50. We're at mile 573.4. It is insanely windy. It was an insanely windy night last night. Let's go. PCT day 50. It was a super, super windy day today. It's super windy right now. It's supposed to be super windy tomorrow. But the trail was real easy. Not too much uphill, not too much downhill, relatively flat. Let's see, we started at mile 573 and we made it to 592.9. So it's makes a total of 19.6 for the day. So it is our longest. I think our previous longest was 18.2. So that's our longest day ever. So that's pretty cool. We should hit the 600 mile mark early tomorrow. We got a water carry. And we got 10 more miles for water. We got about 2 liters each. So we should be good with that. Yeah, just a real, real windy day. But that was nice, it kept it cool, and the terrain was nice to us, so we were able to push some miles, so that's really good. So, 19 more miles closer to Kennedy Meadows. So, thanks everyone for following along, and we'll catch you in the next video.